hit me.
As madness was breaking out all over Ferguson, I thought to myself, I gotta be there.
Is America a racist country?
Fuck yeah.
Totally racist?
Hell yeah.
To the bone.
You racist.
Why?
Because you white.
If I'm white, I'm racist?
Yeah.
Could a black person be racist?
Nope.
It's impossible a black person be racist?
Yep.
But if you hate white people, does that make you racist?
We don't hate white people, y'all the devil.
Is this a racist country?
Yeah.
Missouri, we right? Not racist. Your kind of racist, though.
My kind?
Yeah. Yeah, it's a racist country.
Totally racist country?
Totally racist.
Man, America is built on racism.
Because when y'all go back to y'all hotel room, they're going to be like, oh, the nigga with the rag on his face is funny.
Yeah.
You can be my friend in my face, but when you get around your peers, I know you call me a nigga.
Do you think that's what I do?
Yeah.
Have you experienced racism?
What?
Are you,
is he
man,
black?
Oh my is, God, is what are you black? Talking about?
Is he black? Bro, I done got this. Let me tell you this.
Has he ever left the
city? Have you seen any violence since you've been down there?
If they wanted peace, they would have called the community leaders out here.
Cameraman, have you seen any violence since you've been down there?
What's not peaceful about this?
What's not peaceful?
Why are you guys here?
To fuck shit up.
We here with the shit.
To fuck shit up.
Does the facts matter? Or should we just been down
there? Yeah, they should have, man. He did wrong, man. He should have been indicted. He should have been fucking killed, goddamn.
Should Darren Wilson be executed?
He should be hung. Straight up.
Yeah.
On some real shit.
What should we do to Darren Wilson?
Kill him.
Man, you know what? I would have gave Darren Wilson the same treatment as a young brother out here who did the same thing. Get.
What's that mean?
Expedited justice.
Has there been justice?
Hell no.
Not at all.
No?
Hell no.
Not even one bit.
Honestly.
Yeah.
You didn't go to trial.
We ask you.
You want my honest opinion?
Yeah. I want you to know.
I don't know the answer. I want to find out.
No.
It didn't go to trial.
This whole fucking world
is in uproar. How the fuck don't you know the answer? How the fuck don't you know the answer? The whole country is in a uproar. For the simple fact that you don't know the answer is fucked up. Go join them. Go join them. What the fuck are you interviewing us for?
Come on, fuck him, bro.
Yeah, man.
I thought it was my nigga. Mike Brown. Why do they keep calling him a thug?
He's not.
Was he a thug?
No, man.
Even though he went in that liquor store. Does that matter?
They don't make him a thug, man. It don't matter at all, man. And he was a good dude.
Barack Obama's been president for 6 years.
Man, come on now.
What has he done to stop racism?
You know what? That's where I'm gonna end it at, because I don't have nothing to say. I don't got nothing good to say about the president.
What has Barack Obama done to help the black people in America?
Shit!
Not shit at all, man.
Man, I don't know. We don't know.
What's he done for you? What's he done for you?
Nothing. Not a damn thing.
I'm a Jewish person.
I'm Jewish. I'm the real Jew. I'm from a tribe called Judah. You're not Jewish.
I think I'm Jewish, man.
You're not Jewish.
I pray 3 times a day.
You're not Jewish.
I eat kosher.
You see these black people out here? We the real Jews. You feel me?
Not really, no.
Yes. This conversation is done.
Hit me! So get up and get down.